Greetings, it's me, Firebee. Welcome back to Pokemon Sword. Last time, we did a lot of stuff out in the wild area. And came back and accidentally got ourselves involved in the story. Oh, wait, that's the wrong way. I know which direction is the way that things go. And we were told, hey, go come back to this place after we do our, after we beat the next gym leader by the, so that we can meet up with the chairman who, apparently everybody knows he's here, even though he's not really dressed his best, shall we say. I believe the chairman was quite clear. Get your water badge at once. No. What's down these stairs? Also a market. Oh, magnet. Neato. Hello. You got a Mincino? Interested in trading it for my Cottonee? I think I do believe I do have... No. Myself, one Mincino. How incredibly convenient. I'm fine with trading it. I like how it just... just pushes him off to the side. Candy floss. Ah, it's like cotton candy. Wow. That's quite the distance. Okay. What do you sell? Incense, huh? I don't really need any. Luck incense, maybe, but I don't think I have issues with money at this point. It's a record shop. Apparently you can find some rare records here. Too bad I can't buy anything here. Can I interact with this stuff? I cannot. Mistakes aren't that bad when you cook with your mates. At least they make for funny stories. Hey, oh, welcome to the herb shop. Let's see what you buy, shall we? Okay. Herb stuff. How about over here? Oh, hello. You'll have no trouble in the gym challenge if you take the time to train up now. I feel like the time you spend trying to make up your mind is the true essence of shopping. I guess. I think that's done more for the time that you spend out doing it than for anything else. See what's over this way before I go any further. Oh, hello. Oh, jeez. Gallimine number 2 is a good spot. It's full of rock-solid Pokemon. Hello. Oh, jeez. Alright, one of you seems real enthused about this. We're blocking off this route to get in the way of gym challenges. You got that? Our Marnie's all done with Ulbury. Our Marnie's all done with the sea. Our Marnie defeats every leader and she'll bring us all sweet victory. Okay. Oh, it's the same thing. One of you seems real tired with all this. I was hoping they'd have a different story. Any items over here? No. Dang. But there is something here. A shell bell. It's nice. Can I sit in these benches? I can. I'm glad they brought that back. It's a pretty good perspective from there. Oh yeah, there's a lighthouse over there. Oh, wait, are these houses? Can I go in them? I can. Hello. I have Champion Leon's League card too. Cool. Alright. How about this house? I remember when Professor Magnolia first presented her findings on the Dynamax phenomenon. The whole Galar region was in such a spin. Huh. Okay. Wait, did I go on this one? I did not. Hello. Not a single bite today, but I still need to polish my gear. I mean, Pokemon are bound to bite if my gear is nice and shiny, right? Not necessarily. If the right bits are shiny, sure, but you don't want everything shiny. Not a single bite today, but still. If any bad guys come, our Pokemon will protect us. We're taking care of the house while Mom and Dad are out. It's hiding, but my Pokemon is here to help too. Is it a thing that's hiding in a spot I can find it? No, I don't think so. Okay. Oh, there's another. Ooh. Excuse me. Thank you. Full heal. Nice to have. Don't catch too many Pokemon, that'll deplete the sea life. A good fisher is also a good Pokemon trainer. That's because a fisher has to make quick adjustments in order to adjust to changes in the sea. I guess. If you're fishing in the ocean, that might be a little more important. I've got high hopes for you. I mean, I say that to every challenger, of course. Well, at least they're honest about it. Oh, hello. It's hard to tell if a Wooper is female or male. Can you do it? Yeah, it's the one with only one spine, right? It's this one. Oh, there's nothing if I can? Okay. I thought it was asking me to figure out which one was. Everything my mom cooks is yummy, and everything at the restaurant is also yummy. That's a fair enough assessment. If a gym leader's too weak, their gym will be relegated to the minor division. Huh. Interesting. I wonder what minor gyms we don't see. I thought I saw a glint. Ooh, X speed. Alright. Anything inside the train station? Yeah. Being on a train can be boring. I wish I could battle on the train. I heard you can battle on a subway train in the faraway Unova region. You can. Even if you don't actually battle, simulating different battle strategies in your mind can be fun too. True enough. Do you have anything different from standard? No. Let me get on my bike. Nessa's really stoic about Pokemon. She made her gym mission really tough. Huh. I remember when I did the gym challenge. Never did get the water badge. Huh. Is it really hard? Oh, what are you standing out in front for? You must be a gym challenger, right? If you're looking for the gym leader, Nessa, she's off at the lighthouse. The lighthouse is... Well, if you head towards the sea from here, you shouldn't be able to miss it. Okay. Oh, hello, what's over here? other than the Pokemon, that is. Some netballs. Okay. What's catchable here? Oh, there we go. Whoa. Oh, an Aracuda. That is real goofy looking. Let's go for an Astonish here. Oh, it's faster. Okay. How's it defensively? Okay, but not terrific. Let's see if I can't carefully paralyze it with Beck here. Let's go for a Nuzzle. Hopefully that's not too much for it. Okay. Real fast. Alright, we may as well go for a netball. After all, we just got some. Alright. Oh, that'll be a good water type for us, assuming it's a water type. It is. If it sees any movement around it, this Pokemon charges for it straight away, leaning with its sharply pointed jaw. It's very proud of that jaw. Huh. Reminds me of a torpedo. Nickname wise. Something like a torpedo from a British area. Huh. For some reason, I'm thinking of submarines and... See, I know there was one called Anson, but this is female, so why don't we just call it Anne? Why not? Let's see your summary. Swift Swim. Aqua Jet, Fury Attack, Bite, and Agility. Sassy in nature. Okay. Sure. We'll put it in our party. What do we want to swap for it? What do we want to swap for it? Honestly, I'm thinking Terezi, but I think Terezi wants a few more levels for a setter aside. I think I'll put Anne in the box for the time being, and maybe pick her up after this gym. Because she's not going to be of much use in the gym. Yeah, neither will Terezi, unless Terezi actually... Wait, I never actually checked. Let me just sort these. Can Trezzy learn anything? Oh, for a second I thought Galaxy could learn Waterfall and I was very confused. Well, Galar is a huge island. Lighthouses have always been really important in helping ships find their way. Why does Nessa love the lighthouse so much? Oh, somebody missed the trash. And almost tossed out two perfectly good super potions. Anything back here? What on earth are these? It's a statue of the Pokemon that's said to have protected the lighthouse. Huh. Oh. You've got some hair. Oh, hello. Electroweb. Neat. Wow, the sea is real calm here. Alright. So what's up with you? You must be a gym challenger, right? How do you know? You're one of those endorsed by Leon, right? You've become something of a hot topic among the gym leaders. Oh, we're moving up in the world. Here you go, Mr. Famous. I already heard about you, so you should learn about me too. Okay. Let's head for the stadium. I love fishing, but I love Pokemon battles even more, and I'm itching for a battle with you. Alright. Straight to the point. I'll take it. See who's waiting inside. Oh, right. You. A challenger! Huh? Oh, you have a bug with you. Challenger Fire! Beat Nessa, okay? Promise! Why do we have to figure out a puzzle just to face a gym leader? Maybe it's to tell us trainers that we need to have some mental flexibility? When to Dynamax? It might be a good idea to think ahead about which Pokemon is able to withstand Nessa's max moves. Strong, and that's what's beautiful, huh? Alright. What do you have to sell? Just the remaining uniforms, okay. I always mess up on that one. Do you sell anything special? You do not know. But I did say that I wanted to get some more of these. I'm glad that you don't have to actually count out how many you need to get the Premier Ball anymore. Hey there, thanks for rolling by to have a chat with your mate, the Ball Guy. I see you have a fishing rod. In that case, I've got the perfect Pokeball for you. It's a lure ball. If you manage to catch a Pokemon using your fishing rod, then it's time to use that lure ball. It's the absolute best Pokeball for people who like fish Pokemon that live in the water. Pokeballs are just full of surprises, don't you think? I guess. Well, I think I'm actually going to cut off. I think I'm going to end the video a little bit early. I know, it's sad. But next time, we'll start off by getting into the gym, and we'll see where things go from there. So make sure you keep an eye out for that, and until then, farewell.